Your backyard is supposed to be a place where you can escape and relax, an oasis, even a tiny one in the desert. But all new right now on CBS 5 News, reporter Greg Mocker shows us a backyard controversy that could cost one homeowner thousands of dollars.
Reflect on it. Water and fire are on your side and under your control. You're out of the way out back, but Dave Evans standing out in front.
You can walk all the way over here and you still can't see it.
But Dave Evans has something to hide. You can catch a glimpse of it in his backyard. Is it a pile of leaves?
There's a tree here and stuff, so you really can't see it from the front yard. And that was one of the big issues.
It rises before you, a symbol of relaxation and all things lazy for him and most neighbors. The palapa. That's what it's called, not just an umbrella.
My family and all my friends, we go down to Cabo and Cancun every year as like for vacation. And one of the best things and best times we have is sitting under a palapa.
But something unpalapa is going on. How to cover up the cover over his patio. It's become a neighborhood hangout, but somebody complained to the HOA. From their point of view, it's a dead tree.
I just don't get it. Maybe I'm missing it. I don't know.
Protect the community's property values.
The palapa problem is serious. Here. Community managers tell me the board likes it, but voted it out of the backyard for not conforming to the neighborhood's style. More mission than tropical. Dave Evans says he never received that denial, and a manager emailed him that it was okay.
If he could just submit something that's more in keeping with the theme of the community.
There is some flexibility here. The backyard is your area to personalize, but check your rules. Parts that are partially visible from the front or side or neighbor second story need approval. That doesn't necessarily apply to playground equipment. It often has separate rules. This green tarp and often actual children rise much higher, two houses down from the beige palapa.
We could just have, you know, the feeling that we had in Cabo.
His mood is good. He's probably going to lower it, paint it, or add more trees. Part palapa is better than none. Greg Mocker, CBS 5 News.